Touching sand, hearing waves, and seeing her are the same thing? Yingmei is a performer, and she always says,
"Ich bin sehr glücklich. Ich bin zufrieden."
I think I don't often say that.
Yuko is a dancer. She speaks like a Japanese bird, very softly.
We are two artists. We are traveling around the world. We are scorpions.
Do we have something else in common?
She eats meals regularly. And after meals, she likes to move. She asks and asks many questions. I try to answer and try to find answers. I'm wondering why. She's so curious about other people.
She looks like a melancholic clown. She has a unique body. I always like to touch her belly. She laughs a lot. When we are together.
She laughs a lot when we are together. What do I know about her? I think that she became taller since I saw her last time.
She likes eating snacks.
She likes sleeping very much.
she should speak more slowly, then she will have more chances in life. When I speak, she always understands something different.
She often tells me, if a still is not mine.
She always has a young boyfriend.
She says she knows more about sexuality than me. She laughs like a child in daily life. But when she performs, I see deep inside her.
She needs dance. It is her life. If she dances, I always see my soul from her body.